Hi and welcome back to a singles functions video. Here we're going to have a look at the loop pointer and how to loop a region, be it a audio or MIDI region. So what you need to do is you go to the top right hand corner and you press on out, hold that down and then pull this across, right? And this will make aliases, which are loops. This is not a copy of this, this is just an alias. So when this loops, if you change this here, this will change in the loop itself in the region that you copied. So let's do the same here. And you can see it's slightly different, the shape of the actual loop itself, the region that's looped. So whatever I change here will change there. So if you go into the MIDI region, so if I change this, as you can see here, if I change this, this will change in all the loops at the same time. Let me just bring this down. You can see that. As you can see, I moved that across. If I move this up, that will change in the aliases here. So that is pretty useful for when you want to loop something. So there you have it, the loop pointer. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, leave some comments if you want, and I will see you soon. Ciao.